Morning, family. Welcome to 7 days to Dawn, Darkness Falls, Day 9. Probably restock up on water soon. F36. But it never hurts to get some more. Plus I can use some of these bottled murky waters to make some glue. And turn into duct tape, which I can then turn into repair kits. There we go. I think it sometimes bugs the health bar anyways. Like that. I have our door. There. You ain't gonna upgrade, I'll just smash you. Spear's a lot safer than this club, to be honest. I need more iron bars, which I have, come on. Give me a break. Piss me off. Another 100 of these. I'll put this stuff back up. I can't do anything with it. Not sure what the best way to design your wood spikes, but oh shit. Hear me. Take more hits, but it's a lot safer. This time I'm putting the spikes a little bit further out so that the zombies aren't standing up on top of them when they're on my base. Hopefully I can hit them in the head easier instead of having to hit them in the legs. That's the theory in my head. Thank you. Alright. On the map, it looks like this. I think I'm going to put some more spikes around here. The right in front of these, so that I still have a place to run through. But the zombies coming from a certain direction will have to come through unless they change direction. I need more spikes. No big deal. Also need to make a trip to the trader and see if he has a welding torch. If he does, then all of our concrete problems are solved. Not. Got 99 concrete problems. And a mixer ain't one. My health going down. Really, that's all I want. I don't have any status effects. My health is 33. I haven't gotten hit by anything other than the log spike. Did it take it all the way down to 33? $2,700. Might as well get a little bit more while I'm out here. Switch and actually walk Trader from here. Pick up some of the supplies there. If he's got that welding torch. But I left my trading casino open. Do something about this running thing. I'm gonna be here and I just can't do this. Over those streets with spikes. Get to go on running if I have to do that. Hope not. Need to make an escape hatch. Also. Level 22? Zombies laying there. Just do 200. Those. I'm not going to go to the trader today. Let's try to hit this house. Sound of that. You just take a walk around. Where are y'all coming from? Jesus. Heard me. Not open. Okay. Hunting knife, pop seed. Can make a vehicle out of this. Wait. Some nice wrenches. Even though I can make wrenches now, so it doesn't really matter. To those bandages. Hunting rifle schematic. It's always nice. Behind me.
Oh,
shit! God. Place is packed full of ferals. Not cool. Oh man. Not having a good day. Of course, this day hasn't been like every other day, has it? Yes. Stupid torch doesn't provide any light. Well, I'm not sure I want to go in there again. How am I supposed to fight ferals without a gun? And I have one, but I only have 44 bullets. That's not enough for a whole house packed full of ferals. You know what I mean? Alright. Now it looks like this. Still get through these sides. Anyway, getting killed pissed me off. Need for steel. Science 2, weapon 2, tool 3. I just need 2 weapon. Be able to make steel. Good. I really need to focus on offense now. I've been focusing on defense, tools. Need to start focusing on offense. What gun parts do we have? AR-15, AK-47. Need a barrel for that. Barrel. Can't believe you guys spawned already. And every which way I go, I'm about to die. Must be because I'm leveling up. They're adding ferals into the mix. Must get harder the more I level up. It's not good for me because I haven't increased my offense yet enough to be able to handle ferals. Start digging again. Get some XP before night falls. Now, if I dug a really deep trench around this base, I might be able to just keep on using it. Don't know what happens when they tunnel underneath. I don't know if they'll be able to tunnel up. Probably will. To make some torches too, so I can light up my base. And another one. I could just hit you. You'd be dead. But I can't. I suck at freaking aiming. I am surrounded. Thank you. These zombies are smarter than I thought they were. They're just walking around the spikes. What are you supposed to do? To replace these blocks with wedges or something so I can aim better. Can't get this angle. Why is it saying I don't have iron when I literally do 135? Well, makes sense. Can't even make the cream. probably make a bicycle if I wanted to. Need one more tire. Care about a bicycle. Rather save the tires for something more substantial. I think I might need a metal working station for this anyways. Because again, disappointing. Let's see. Go ahead and buy it. See what I need for. Iron, electrical parts. Tailoring station. Alright, it's morning time. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Thanks for watching. If you like what you see, subscribe.